Golf Life was invited to learn more about the latest irons from TaylorMade, promising to provide a solution to mishits. Here's Mike Billingsley, the creator of Golf Life, to show you the new offering from TaylorMade.
Here at Golf Life, we're excited when we get a chance to tell you about new technology in the golf equipment business that can help your game. Now, with irons, there have been changes. Definitely the faces have gotten thinner. There's been technology in terms of materials used to help with distance on irons. What do you have to do to make an iron dramatically different? Well, I think TaylorMade might have come out with something. They've put slots in the face, and what that's done is it's increased the trampoline effect, which you normally get on the sweet spot where the center of gravity is, and they've allowed that to move out to the toe and towards the heel more. What they've done is they've got this great new app, they've got sensors on the club, and that allows you to see where that ball is hitting. If that ball is hitting out on the toe or it's hitting in the center. What we found out when we did this test, which was really interesting, folks, I was hitting the ball in the center and then I was hitting the ball out on the toe and getting the same results. I gotta tell you, in terms of technology changes, this is something to look at.
You know, now you're dealing with people's mishits, and people mishit the ball so much that they're losing so much distance. And to me, distance is the most important thing in the game.
The more we looked into the data, the more we looked into golfers and seeing them play golf, we realized that the mishits are a huge part of the game of golf. And that's where we started looking at how can we fix heel-toe misses. And our research showed that about 76% of all golf shots are mishit somewhere. How do we get heel and toe misses to be better shots, more consistent distance-wise, more consistent launch and spin rate?
The technology change with the RS irons, it goes throughout, you know, every set of clubs. Most clubs are specific for one person. These clubs are designed to help a beginner. These clubs are designed to help a better player so he can work the ball. But this technology works for anybody because everybody mishits. The pros mishit less, but they all mishit. And amateurs mishit a lot more. The face slot technology really helps everyone, no matter what set of clubs we're putting it in, it's gonna be a benefit.
Going back to kind of the examples of when distance irons first came out, the faces got really thin. So what we wanted to do is essentially expand this area where the face is still sort of flexible, if you will. You see the face slots on these irons here, because this is cut all the way through, it stays flexible for longer as you move to the toe. And that's really what the secret recipe is there. And when we showed these guys to the tour guys, with like Sergio and Justin at the photo shoot, I mean, they responded immediately with, wow, you know, I can't believe I missed that on the toe. I could feel it. They know where they're missing it, but they're not seeing it in the ball flight. You know, it's still going straight, it's still going high, and it's still going long. So that's a great validation for that technology really working in this product.
The biggest problem when you're a teacher is trying to get consistency of the swing. I mean, you can get somebody to make a good swing, but now you got to get them to do it over and over again. And if you can hit that ball somewhere on the club face, if you had the new RSI iron, you're going to get a lot of forgiveness if you miss hit the center just a little bit. And that's really where TaylorMade has really taken their technology to help people with their mishits, because the tests show and all the results show 76% of all shots are mishit. You know, these club faces aren't that big. And you miss just an inch off center club face and you're losing 10 yards. You do that, you know, 40 times during a day. I mean, you just lost 400 yards. The golf course just got so long for people. Number one thing I would do is I'd probably get a more forgiving iron. It just makes the game easier. Anything you can do to make it easier, and these clubs make it a lot easier.